Introduce the subject before they do so.
Hare Krishna. Sri Lakshmi Narasimha Karavalamba Stotram was composed by Sri Adi Shankaracharya. The stotram has 17 verses praising Lord Lakshmi Narasimha. It aims to pacify the angry Lord or Ugra Narasimha. The stotram is so called because each of these verses ends with the same refrain. Simha Mama Devi Karavalambam, which means, O Lord Narasimha, please lend me your helping hand. Sri Lakshmi Narasimha Karavalamba Stotram, when heard daily in the house, reduces a person's anger and makes home a peaceful home, and therefore is a great prayer that should be part of everyone's daily spiritual practice. Thank you.
Hare Krishna. So now we'll have them perform right there. Unfortunately, this time we have not created a stage. So this is your stage today. Is that enough for you?
Okay.
Do you want the mats to be removed? Or you're okay? Okay. They're very, very good kids, adjusting to everything. Okay. Yeah. Are you guys ready? Shall we play the music? Okay. So this is just a very short song, hardly 4 minutes. So please give your rapt attention to these kids. Yes.
Srimad Payonidhi Niketana Chakrapani Bhogindra Bhogamani Rajita Punya Murte Yogesh Shashwat Saranya Bhavadhipot Lakshmi Nrisimha Mama Dehi Karavalambam. Brahmendra Rudra Marutakka Kirita Koti Sanghatti Tanghi Kamala Malakanti Kanta Lakshmi Lasat Kucha Saruruha Raja Hamsa Lakshmi Nrisimha Mama Dehi Karavalambam. Samsara Rava Dahana Karabhi Karoru Jwala Vali Bhirati Dagdha Januru Hasya Tvatpada Padma Sarasiru Hamagatasya Lakshmi Nrisimha Mama Dehi Karavalambam. Ekena Chakrama Parena Karena Shankham Anyena Sindhutanayama Valambya Tishthan Vame Tarena Varadabhaya Padma Chindham Lakshmi Nrisimha Mama Dehi Karavalambam. Prahlada Narada Parashara Pundarika Vyasadi Bhagavata Pungava Hrannivasa Bhakta Nurakta Paripalana Parijata Lakshmi Nrisimha Mama Dehi Karavalambam.
Lakshmi Narasimha Bhagwan ki jai.